You get the rate up, being more aggressive on the drive, and then spinning your hands a little bit faster off the back end, gliding forwards into the front, and making sure you're not waiting around and changing direction. Alright, final 250 meters. That's free rate. Let's finish it off. Sub 230. That's E rate 24. About your power per stroke. All right, coming into the final 100 meters. What can you do to finish it off? All right, good. Last three strokes, two, one. Well done.